floating leaves. I had this dream. She was floating leaves in the house. It was surrealistic. She was floating leaves in the house. They covered the floors and filled the rooms, rustling across the worn wooden floorboards that always creaked, clinging to threadbare carpets, treadbare by years, drifting through the once warm kitchen that still dreams of fresh baked bread. She was floating leaves in the house. It was strangely artistic. She was floating leaves in the house, spreading them wantonly with the grace of her age. Her movements were those of a painter, a performance artist whose every movement is oblique but meaningful. She was floating leaves in the house. Her movements were mystic. She was floating leaves in the house, giving each room its own motif. She'd sorted them by size, sorted them by color. Some were shaped like lovers' hearts, others like jagged spears. She was floating leaves in the house. It was surrealistic and strangely artistic. Her movements were mystic, but all I could see was the mess.